Thank you very much, Mean Gene. This is going to be one sensational matchup for our first matchup on Saturday night's main event. Kamala against Jake the Snake. But Jesse, I think you will agree, this has not been an easy time as of late in the career of Jake the Snake. You will recall that in the Snake Pit, his guest was the Honky Tonk Man.
That's right. Honky Tonk proved he can outplay Elvis any day of the week on the guitar.
Let's take you down to the Snake Pit.
You guys ain't got no guts. Your voice stinks. Your voice stinks. You know what I mean? You know what I mean? You made an idiot of yourself.
Let's take you down to Mean Gene Okerlund and Jake the Snake Roberts.
You've been having a rough time as of late, Jake the Snake Roberts. I can't help but believe that the Honky Tonk Man might have scrambled your brain when he hit you over the head with that guitar. Why else would you sign a match against somebody as big and unpredictable as Kamala?
Maybe because Damien wants to. Huh?
Well, what would Damien want with Kamala?
Why don't you ask him, Gene?
You've got to be kidding me. We're out of time, Jake Roberts. Let's go back to you, Vince.
Hey, Jess, I'm not too sure who's afraid of the snake the most. Is it Kamala or is it Mean Gene?
I'm not sure either.
Well, on his way to the ring right now, Jake the Snake Roberts, and you know what's in the bag.
We know what's in the bag, Damien. And, you know, Mr. Fuji made reference. He said that he's got Kamala, that Fuji was born under the serpent. Let's see.
Whoa, look at that. Oh, look at that. Looks like Carl Lewis there. What a long jump that was. Kamala getting out of the way.
I'll tell you, I don't think Fuji's plans work with Kamala. This guy is terrified, utterly terrified of that snake. Look at him shaking his head.
Kimchi trying to maintain a little control here over Kamala as the referee is insisting that Damien be placed back into the bag. Maybe Jake could just take Damien, slide him on over here for a ringside.